Thank you for coming. For a long time, I hated Oliver Queen. I blamed him for the death of my youngest daughter. I blamed him for the violence in my city. I interrogated him. I hunted him. Persecuted him. I've never been more wrong in my life. Oliver Queen wasn't just a hero. He was a good man. He was an honorable person. The fact that he didn't start out that way makes him, in my book, even more honorable. He stands as a reminder to all of us that anyone can change. So will this.